Welcome everybody back to Order 10, or Episode 10 of 4x4 AddOn CMS2014. This one is replaceable worn-out parts, and it says car doesn't break, low on power, noises and mumps. So I'm going to do a full run of this car, and because it's mirrored things, and see what's wrong with it and repair it. Another stupid color converter in the wrong friggin' spot. I don't know if it's me or you guys, but catalytic converters are not really used here where I am in Australia, just because we don't need them. But I don't know if it's a European thing or a US thing, but I've never really seen one that looks like that. So I'm guessing something to do with European regulations and rules and stuff. But if it's something to do with power, I don't know how that would affect the exhaust bit. Who knows, but I know it's a bit sketchy how they label that. Alright, well, that's number 10 done. I will do the other 5 or 10. I'm not sure how much they said there were. I thought it was only 15, but I think it might be 20. Very soon, I'll just do these ones first, then I'll do the second ones later. And thanks for watching number 10, and number 11's right around the corner. See ya.